It was another beautiful day in Tinkerland, and Care the Carebot was in the park with his wheelbarrow full of tools. Care was a second-generation helperbot. He was one of the robots in Tinkerland, and he was much taller than the other helperbots. Care had big, strong arms that could lift heavy things. He wore blue overalls, his blue work gloves, and his favorite blue hat. Now, Care's job in Tinkerland was to take care of all of the plants and trees. He would water any of the containers that needed a drink to keep them nice and healthy. He would pull weeds and cut back any overgrown plants to give the other plants plenty of space to grow big and strong. And as the other plants died back, Care would plant baby plants in their place and pat, pat, pat the soil. And thanks to Care, everything in Tinkerland stayed healthy and strong. Now today, Care was so excited because he was gonna plant a brand new plant in the park. It was a special plant called a topiary. It was like a tree, but it was in a silly shape. Care was very excited, and he had everything he needed in his wheelbarrow. He started by grabbing the big bag of soil. He dumped the soil into a new pot and watched as the soil trickled in. "Oh yes," said Care, "this will do nicely." He took his big hands and started digging a hole to place the plant in. "Dig, dig, dig," he said. Next, Care grabbed the topiary and slowly lowered it into place. He wiggled it around until it was just perfect. "There," he said, and he pat, pat, pat all the soil around the root ball. "Pat, pat, pat," he said. Next, Care grabbed his bag of fertilizer. He took a big handful and he sprinkled it around the plant. "Sprinkle, sprinkle, sprinkle." "There," he said, "now you've got plenty of food to eat." Finally, Care grabbed his favorite green watering can, and he slowly watered in all of the roots. "There you go," said Care. "Now you have all the water you need to drink." Care was so proud. For this new plant would grow up big and strong in the park, and it made Tinkerland very beautiful. But just then, in the corner of his eye, Care saw something. It was a tiny little flower, and it was not big or strong. It was very weak. It had very little leaves and was very sad looking. "My, what are you doing down here?" thought Care. "You're not getting much food at all." So Care took his hands and scooped up the flower to give it a chance. And he placed it in a brand new home. And he pat, pat, pat it into place. Then he grabbed his big bag of fertilizer and he sprinkled it all around the flower, so it had plenty of food. And finally, he watered it in with his favorite watering can. "There you go," said Care. "Now you have everything you need in a brand new home. And I believe that you could be the biggest and best flower in all of Tinkerland. if you'd like. And that day, the flower grew and grew and grew and grew until all of a sudden, it was the biggest flower in all of Tinkerland. Its vines stretched far across the grass, and its stem reached up for the sky, and the bloom was as big as 3 watermelons. Care was so proud. "Oh, my friend," said Care, "look at you now. From a tiny flower in the grass to the grandest flower in all of Tinkerland. And all you needed was someone to care for you." And with that, Care packed up his things and went on his way to help more things in need in Tinkerland. And all was good at the end of the day.